to the Carriker Chronicles, the People Show. Check the post of Nebraska Nation, brought to you by Nebraska Spine Hospital. Today, ladies and gentlemen, this show is about the hump. Now, we've heard a lot about the hump. Nebraska going to get that win. When they going to get that win? Who's going to be against? Can they get over the hump and get that first big victory? Because here's how humps tend to work. Once you finally get over it, things tend to be easier. Not that they are easy, but easier after that, because it's mental. So much of it is mental, ladies and gentlemen. Now, you probably figured this out by now. I'm not quite normal. Whatever normal is, I'm proud not to be that. So my mind works a little bit different. So indulge me when I use a little bit of a baseball analogy here for a second. Because for some reason, when I started thinking about this show, my mind went to the Boston Red Sox. Not a Red Sox fan, don't really give a hoot. But it went there. Why? Not that we're cursed. Don't believe we're cursed. Don't want to hear that. But the curse of the babe. So I did some recon. The first 15 years of Major League Baseball, the Boston Red Sox won 5 World Series championships. It's pretty good. Then they moved Babe Ruth to the New York Yankees, who frankly weren't all that good at the time. And then the Yankees, during an 86-year span that Boston did not win a single World Series championship, the Yankees won 27 World Championships, which is the most of any sports franchise on the face of planet Earth. The Lakers are second with 16 NBA championships. So how do you win 5 World Series championships the first 15 years and go 86 years without winning it? Now, let's fast forward to 2004. 2004, ALCS, Red Sox, Yankees. The Yankees are the bane of the Red Sox existence, right? The Red Sox are down 0-3. No pro sports team had ever come back to win a best of seven series when they were down 0-3 at this point in history. The Red Sox did it. They won 4 in a row, beat the team that had been the bane of their existence, and then went on to win the World Series championship. Since 2004, 16 years, okay, they have won 4 World Series championships. So the first 15 years, they won 5. The last 16 years, they've won 4. That's 9 in 31 years. And then they went 86 years without World Series championships. That's called the hump, or in their case, the curse, however you want to word it. I don't believe we're cursed. Let me repeat that. But it's mental. And it's about getting that first big win. Look at the great Tom Osborne, the greatest college football coach of all time. He coached for 22 years with so many heartbreaks in there before he finally won his first national championship. Then he won 3 of his last 4 years. If you go back even to the beginning of his coaching career, it took him 6 years before he finally beat Oklahoma. He took over in 72, wanted to beat Oklahoma for the first time in 1978. Now, this doesn't even just apply, ladies and gentlemen, to sports. It applies to life. Here's something most people don't know. I don't know if I've ever said this publicly, but my wife and I, ironically, true story, did not think we could have kids. Tried, met with doctors, yada, yada, yada. We're told we couldn't have kids. We get pregnant with Jacob, and then we have Jacob. And I'll never forget in St. Louis, Dr. Puckett looked at me in the eye, looking me in the eye and saying, Adam, be careful, because now that you've had one, the floodgates are open. And that's exactly what he said to me verbatim. And 6 kids later, well, 5 since Jacob, but 6 kids later, he was right. I'm just saying it's about getting the first win. The only question I have, okay, is if, who, and when. I mean, my gosh, I wish we could play a top 10 team at some point this year so we could prove ourselves versus a top 10 team. Ha ha. But we've got Ohio State. We've got Iowa. We've got plenty of opportunities. The question is if, who, and when. If we're going to get the win and get over the hump, which I believe we will at some point, which begs the question, who? Iowa? Ohio State? When? Will it be this year? Will it be next year? My God, I hope it's next year or by next year, because if it's not, that's going to be interesting. I believe we will. But that's kind of my thoughts on the hump. Getting that first win, getting over the hump. And I'm not going to say the floodgates open or it gets easy by any stretch. College football and football is tough, but I think it's easier because it's mental. So getting that first win, the only question I have, first big win to get over the hump is if it'll happen, which I believe it will, maybe I'm just being optimistic, I don't know, heart overhead, when and who? Those are my only questions. Let me know your thoughts. Hit me up on Facebook, Twitter, omaha.com/Carriker, and YouTube. Let me know your thoughts. If, who, and when will we get over that hump? Go big, Red Nose. Remember, go the Bones. Thanks again to our sponsor, Nebraska Spine Hospital. Ladies and gentlemen, when it's your spine, you do not want to mess around and experience matters. That's why you can trust the experts at Nebraska Spine Hospital, the region's only spine-specific hospital. They are the best at what they do.